Hi, this is the reality test of International English Language Testing System powered by IDP. To assess the level of candidate, my name is Nana Sharma and I am here to conduct the speaking of candidate named Jaskaran Singh, whose candidate number is 111067. Okay, so shall we start?
Yes.
What is your full name?
My full name is Jaskaran Singh.
How may I call you?
You may call my first name, which is Jaskaran.
Who named you?
My father is named me when I am a child.
Okay, do you like your name?
Yes, definitely I like my name. Because it is given by my parents.
Okay. Now let's talk about hometown and villages. What kind of place it is where you are living?
Well, it is a countryside area which I am living. It is the northern part of Punjab.
What's the most interesting part of your village?
Well, there are a lot of facilities are there in my village, like a beautiful garden as well as a school, and it is one hospital also.
Okay. What kind of jobs do the people in your village do?
Well, there are a lot of kinds of jobs which are people doing. Like most of the people are laborers in my hometown, and some are the teachers as well as some are army men, and some are foreigners.
Let's discuss about tiredness. Okay, what kind of things make you feel tired?
Well, there are a lot of things which feel me tired. Like when I talk with some people who are not with foreigners or who are not meet me.
Okay. Whom do you usually talk to when you feel mentally tired?
I usually talk with my mother when I feel tired or when I hesitate or when I have some idea.
Do you like to talk to strangers when you feel mentally tired?
Well, not. I don't have to talk with anyone stranger when I feel tired.
Okay. This is the end of our part 1. Now we'll start our part 2. Here it is, your part 2's question. With some questions, here it is, a cue card. You can plan, you have 1 minute for it. If you want, you can use notepad as well. After that, you have to speak for 2 minutes on this topic. Okay?
I have a fond of reading books as well as reading newspapers. Here I would like to talk about a magazine. Which I read up about a healthy living. It is an article about obesity. The name of a magazine is a healthy lifestyle, which I read during the lockdown. I am free and my father told me to read something and I will read that magazine. It is the magazine about how we can maintain our health and how we can adjust our weight. And when I am free, I read that magazine, and I learned a lot of things from it, like a proper diet, and as well as a proper timetable to maintain, and some other things I was learning from it.
Are you done? May I take this? Okay. Now I will ask you some more questions on this. Okay? Follow up. What are the most popular ways of keeping healthy in your country?
Pardon?
What are the most popular ways of keeping healthy in your country?
Well, there are a lot of kinds of ways to maintain our health.
Do you think most people worry more about their health as they get older?
Yes, definitely. I think people think they become older and they become fat.
Why do you think some people continue bad habits when they know that they are damaging to their health? Why do you think some people continue bad habits when they know that they are damaging to their health?
Well, it's a person-to-person choice. Those people who are not worried about their health, they can continue their bad habits. But those people who are worried about it, they cannot take that step.
Okay. How can children be encouraged to adopt healthy eating habits?
Well, lot of kinds of ways, well-being, which can be encourage children to do. We should teach them by some social apps and some other things.
Okay. We are done with your speaking test. Okay? Thank you.